na 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 na. Here come the odd stepper, murderer.
I'm the lyrical gangster,
murderer.
Excuse me, Mr. Officer,
murderer. Still love you like that. It's Big Brother's Big Mouth. A licky bum bum down.
Hello and welcome to Big Brother's Big Mouth. I'm James Corden.
And I'm Matthew Horne.
On the sofa tonight is TV nutster Zoe Hardman.
There she is!
And the mightiest of Bouchers, Rich Fulcher.
Look at his face! Look at his face! And right here, right now, and so wrong, it's the Big Mouth audience. Remember, if you have any feelings for Big Brother and you need someone to talk to, you should just let us know. Phone us, text us, or email us via the website. And don't forget to listen to our podcast while you're at it.
So it's all over for Calista and Jay, but we can keep the dream alive for just a little bit longer with this little bit of videotape.
I feel quite sad to think that somebody's going to go.
I'd love to be here until the final.
Everyone knows who they want to win and what they want to happen.
Of course, it would be nice to win.
If I leave, yeah, I've had a great time, so there's nothing to be sad about it.
All of us take on the distance, and that's what we came here to do.
I can now reveal the fifth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is... Jay. And the sixth person tonight is... Calista! Yeah.